5 cold and flu home remedies. Being sick, even when you're home in bed, isn't fun. The combination of body aches, fever, chills, and nasal congestion can be enough to make anyone miserable. There are plenty of home remedies that can alleviate your symptoms and get you back to normal. Here are 6 simple and easy remedies you can make at home. Number 1, chicken soup. Chicken soup may not be a cure-all, but it's a great choice when you're sick. Research suggests that enjoying a bowl of chicken soup with vegetables, prepared from scratch or warmed from a can, can slow the movement of neutrophils in your body. Neutrophils are a common type of white blood cell. They help protect your body from infection. When they're moving slowly, they stay more concentrated in the areas of your body that require the most healing. Number 2, ginger. The health benefits of ginger root have been touted for centuries, but now we have scientific proof of its curative properties. A few slices of raw ginger root in boiling water may help soothe a cough or sore throat. Research suggests that it can also ward off the feelings of nausea that so often accompany influenza. For example, one study found that just 1 gram of ginger can alleviate clinical nausea of diverse causes. Number 3, honey. Honey has a variety of antibacterial and antimicrobial properties. Drinking honey in tea with lemon can ease sore throat pain. Research suggests that honey is an effective cough suppressant, too. In one study, researchers found that giving children 10 grams of honey at bedtime reduced the severity of their cough symptoms. The children reportedly slept more soundly, which also helps reduce cold symptoms. You should never give honey to a child younger than 1 year old, as it often contains botulinum spores. While they're usually harmless to older children and adults, infants' immune systems aren't able to fight them off. Number 4, garlic. Garlic contains the compound allicin, which may have antimicrobial properties. Adding a garlic supplement to your diet might reduce the severity of cold symptoms. According to some research, it might even help you avoid getting sick in the first place. Number 5, vitamin C. Vitamin C plays an important role in your body and has many health benefits. Along with limes, oranges, grapefruits, leafy greens, and other fruits and vegetables, lemons are a good source of vitamin C. Adding fresh lemon juice to hot tea with honey may reduce phlegm when you're sick. Drinking hot or cold lemonade may also help. Learn more about home remedies to cure every disease. Click the link in the description below to discover now.